the 2013 BMW 6 Series Gran Coupe by AC Schnitzer. The new generation BMW 6 Series already caught AC Schnitzer's attention in the tuning world, so it was to be expected that the company would also work its magic on the Gran Coupe version. The package announced by the German tuner includes a pretty cool exterior kit, as well as a 40 HP power increase for the 640i version and 47 HP increase for the 640d version. The exterior kit includes a new front spoiler, a chromed front grille with a chrome strip, a rear skirt extension, and rear skirt protective film, as well as a new set of lightweight forged alloy wheels available in both 19 inches or 20 inches sizes. For the interior, the model has received a pretty cool black line aluminum cover for the iDrive system controller, aluminum footrests and pedals, and velour floor mats. In order to obtain the extra power, AC Schnitzer is offering EQ upgrades, plus a new twin sports rear silencer with chromed sports trim tailpipes. As a result, the output for the 640D went from 313 HP to 360 HP and the 640i went from 320 HP to 360 HP. In order to handle the extra power, the 6 Series Gran Coupe also received an 8-piston high-performance brake system for the front, which includes 8-piston fixed calipers left, right, an 8-piece set of brake pads, and brake caliper holders.
If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.